everyone, my name is Mert. My story is miserable. Miserable is a character. Jean Valjean is porn. And policeman. Policeman is angry. Policeman is get card. Jean Valjean. Bishop. The bishop. Good person. Goodbye. See you.
Hi, I'm Lars. I will tell the summary of the gift of Maggie. Della wants to buy a gift for her husband, but she hasn't money, and she sold her hair for buy platinum chain for Jim's watch. Jim buy to a comb for Della. Jim came to home, and Jim shocked because her hair was short. Jim give the gift for Della. Then Della give the gift for Jim. Jim says, "I sold my watch to buy a comb." But they're happy because they know they love each other. See you.
Hi everyone, I'm Nikki. I will tell you about the Phantom of the Opera story. I like this story because in Kristen, in the story, I love Kristen because she's really beautiful and she voice is really good. The Phantom of the Opera story is
what do you want to tell?
Eski.
Old.
Is the old story. The Kristen is overwhelmed because she is in stress. She is very young. She likes singing. Raul loves her, and she loves to Raul. They were met in France. Eric, I think he is not a very good person because he doesn't love Kristen, but he want to think Kristen for him. I think he is very bad person. That's all. See you.
Hello, I'm going to tell a story about Dracula and Jonathan. One day Jonathan starts shaving his beard. He's looking at a mirror and Dracula comes in the back side. He can see Dracula. Jonathan can see Dracula in the mirror, but Dracula scares him and Jonathan cuts her throat And Dracula gets angry. And when Dracula he saws the blood on his neck, he tries to eat him.
Yes.
Finished.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Seçkin. I will explain the characters of Dracula. Jonathan is a lawyer and Dracula is a vampire. He lives in England. I love this story. This story was horrible, but I think it's funny. And that's all, thank you.
Selin, with the characters, Jonathan Harker. I am an Englishman working as a junior lawyer.
Hello, my name is Yit. Now I'm explaining the Gift of Maggie story. First, Jim and Della was married. They was very poor, and the Christmas was coming. Della is need to take a Christmas
present
for Jim. She is cut her hair and he sells her hair for money. She took a money and take a watch. After Jim is going to work and he works on a lot of money and she can't take a lot of money. After he take a present for Della and they were happy.
Okay. And now I'm going to talk about the Three Musketeers. This story is about D'Artagnan, who is the main character. He is getting stolen from his actually letter to an academy who is for musketeers has been stolen, and he is running to the thief who stole his letter. Yes, by the time he runs, he hits three musketeers who named Athos, Porthos and Aramis. They invite him to a duel at the same time, and D'Artagnan accepts them all, so he has to duel with them at the same time. And the end.
Yeah, thank you.
My story is the Gift of the Mayor. Meet the characters. Jim. My name is Jim. Della is my wife. We are not rich. My favorite position is my watch. It used to belong to my grandfather. Della. I have very long brown hair.
Hello everyone. My name is Ada. I say Don Quixote's story. Meet the characters. Don Quixote's main character. He's just liked books. He's night just for reading books. He has lots of great things will about. Sancho don't know the Don Quixote, and sometimes he says, I'm very rich, and Will Mills, this don't granite, and he's get a will.
Hey everybody, I'm Mata, and I will tell you the Gift of the Magi. A woman, very thoughtful, and she want to buy a present for the advancement and increasing your her husband want to buy a present for the wife and they love each other and she cut her hair for the buy a present and he sold his watch for the buy a present and they
love each other.
They love each other.
Okay.
I see. Hi everybody, I'm Cüneyt and I tell the pantomime of the opera story. I like Kristen because she is very beautiful opera singer and she's voice is very beautiful. Eric and Raul was love Kristen and the doctor is Kristen's doctor. Goodbye.
Jim, Della is my wife. We are not rich. My favorite position is it's
my watch.
I use it belong to my grandfather. Della, I have very long brown hair. Jim really likes my hair, but I need to
money.
But I need some money to buy Jim a great present of Christmas.
Hi everyone, I tell for story in the gift of Maggie. I tell characters. And Della is have very long hair and brown hair. She loves hair. Jim is loves position is watch. We have to give present for Jim, sell watch, and Della's for present sell hair. Della's wife.
What do you want to say?
A crucifix. Yes, crucifix.
Hi, I want to tell you a story. The story's name is Don Quixote. There's a guy named Don Quixote and Sancho. Sancho is Don Quixote's helper. Don Quixote is crazy because he thinks windmills are giants. So he goes to kill them with Sancho. He has a donkey with him, but he doesn't care because Don Quixote offered him a lot of money.
Okay, according to Sancho, who or what can make people knights?
If they did something really good, they could be knights.
Could be knights. Great ideas. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Din. Today I'm explain the characters of the gift of the Maggie. First, Jim is very poor and her wife is Della, has a very beautiful brown hair and she needs to sell her hair to get some money to buy a present for Jim. And Jim's most precious possession is his watch. It belongs to his grandfather.
Hello everybody, I'm Urmak. I will tell you the characters to Phantom of the Opera. The Kristen is a young opera singer. She is very beautiful and she brilliant. The Raoul is he in love with Kristen. They met when they were children. The Eric is Kristen's Kristen sing for him. The doctor is Kristen's doctor, but Kristen had a very stress of the Eric. The Kristen is singing, but she will faint the opera in the singing because of a lot of stress. Eric is handsome, but she don't like him. The Raoul Kristen didn't like Raoul, but he in love with Kristen. Okay, that's it. See you.
Hello, my name is Kemal. The gift of the Magi. Meet the characters. Della has long brown hair. Jim is long hair.
This gift of Magi. The character is Jim. His name is Jim. His wife name is Della. They are not rich. His favorite position is her watch. His watch. It belongs to used her granddad, Della. Her have a very long hair, very long brown hair. Jim really likes her brown hair, but her need some money to buy present to Jim.
Hi everyone, I'm Hilke. Today I'm gonna tell you a summary of the gift of the movie. All right, we have two persons. One is Jim, one is Della. Della is Jim's wife, and Della has a long hair. But the Christmas night, Della was buy a present to her husband, and she cut her hair and buy a new watch. Jim is Della's husband. Sells her clock, and the night Jim came home, said Jim, "Oh my God, what happened to your hair?" And then I said, "I cut my hair because I want to give buy a new watch to you." Jim says, "Oh my God, I want to buy a new compo to you." And Goodbye.